Kai Havertz, who scored Chelsea's only winning goal in the Champions League final in May 29, has revealed his favourite attacking position since after joining Chelsea. Things were always going to be different for Kai Havertz at Chelsea this season. Fresh off scoring the club's Champions League final winning goal, extra pressure was on the German to set up and realise his full potential. The 22-year-old's first campaign in English football wasn't easy. There were injuries, a bad bout of COVID-19, and difficulties fitting into Chelsea's side, particularly under Frank Lampard. Yet, during the run-in of the 2020-2021 campaign, Havertz started to influence matches. There were goals against Crystal Palace and Fulham in the Premier League, impressive showings in Champions League knockout stages, and that crucial strike in Porto. Havertz then stepped up for Germany at Euro 2020, took responsibility when others would not. Unfortunately for the forward, it didn't help his country to avoid an exit at the hands of England at Wembley in the round of 16. Well, that didn't mean, however, Havertz enjoyed a strong preseason with Chelsea. He looked more confident, sharper, more incisive in the final third. Thomas Tuchel was impressed, something he admitted publicly last month. Havertz said in an interview with the Blues website, "I agree with him about preseason. When you have success and you score a very important goal, of course, it gives you confidence, but I think it's not only about confidence. I just feel very good here. I know the players, I know the staff, I know the games, the opponents a bit better, and sometimes this also helps you a lot." Kai Havertz continued, he said, "But for me, confidence is the most important thing in football, and when you have this, you are very strong and better. So it's been a combination of confidence and feeling more at home." Well, Havertz looked at home in the middle of Chelsea's front three. His ability to run behind defences or drop deep to link play made it difficult for centre-backs to mark the German. His intelligence and understanding of spaces is also part in that. Signing off from Lukaku though, altered things for Kai Havertz. The Belgian would spearhead the Chelsea attack, and Havertz and Chelsea's other attacking players would be used in support, either alongside or either side of the 97.5 million arrival of Romelu Lukaku. So after a good start to the campaign, Havertz's form has dipped in recent outings, but perhaps that is no surprise given the variety of roles the former Bayern Leverkusen star has already filled this term. Kai Havertz said, "We have a lot of offensive players and sometimes we also switch the system." He explained, "Sometimes I play as a number 10, sometimes as a number 9. I like the position I'm playing in this system very much. I'm enjoying it. It's my favorite position. Somewhere up front, and it's very nice to play these positions with these good players here. Romelu now may be the point every defender is looking to. Sometimes two or three defenders are just on him. So it gives us a lot of more space around him. He's now had a few games here, so also it's getting better when you're used to playing with him." Well, he continued, said, "Of course, he's a brilliant striker. I think in the last few matches, he showed this very, very much." Havertz added, "You have to adapt your game a little bit. When you are number 10, you can take the ball sometimes a little bit lower and maybe have the ball more often. When you are the number 9 position, you have to always keep the line very low with the defending line. And also, when you don't touch the ball for 5-10 minutes, this one moment you have to be there and have to score. So, of course, it's a different situation. You have to adapt to it." Kai Havertz declaring the various attacking positions he has liked playing for Chelsea. Played so far for Chelsea, and hopefully he can come back from the international break and start banging in the goals, because so far so good, he has dropped and dipped in form. Anyway guys, I'd like to to know what you think about Kai Havertz, and if this is your first time here on our channel, remember to click on the subscribe button